Well, don't come to me. Because we're going someplace different. I'm already to the closest way shrine. This doesn't mean come follow me.
This is a great area for harvesting.
Yeah, now you can follow me. Yeah.
I'm not afraid of you.
Let's ride.
Oh, look, come here. Nope.
Oblivion, take you.
What do you mean? I just went around. Public dungeon? But I wanted to do the quest, so. There's a quest for the public dungeon. Obby. Come here.
Malakath, the pyre. It must be Malakath's pyre at the heart of Old Orsinium. My order lights it every decade, but those of us chosen to set it aflame were. Doesn't matter. Light the brazier to begin the rites of praise and scorn. Malakath will guide you through Hammer's Bypass and Tempest Fork if you are worthy of his regard. Vengeance for Malakath. Promise me you'll light the pyre. Swear it! Now, I can finally rest. Lighting Malakath's pyre is. is all you can do. Every 10 years it must be lit anew. For 1,000 years we have done this. We will do so for 1,000 more. Malekith never forgets. Malekith never forgives. We honor old Orsinium's creation and scorn its fall. My order shows Malekith we will not repeat their mistakes. The wrathful flame binds Malekath's anger to the failures of our people. We must always remember what led us to our doom.
I think we need to light all of them. No?
Before Malekith, Daedric, Prince of Vengeance. Mortals often gawk and grovel. You do not bow. Never bow. Only show the top of your head when you smash in your enemy's face. Do you think I require supplication? Do you mistake me for Molag Bal? You bled. You didn't stoke the flames of vengeance in your heart. And cast Molag Bal into the deepest pit of his own realm. Typical mortal. No ambition. Light the great pyre, so my wrath can smolder for another generation. Breach the gates, as invaders breached old Orsinium. You wish the Daedric Prince of Vengeance to help you open a door? Jiggle the handle? Like the struggle, mortal. Use what little sense you have and surpass this mighty ordeal. Or bite out your tongue and bleed to death. Honor the clans who carved out a mountainside to raise these walls. Those who armed, fed, and ruled this city in its prime. Honor the clans who built a city worthy of my attention.
Yeah.
Praise our mortal, unrivaled in their craft. Their steel was as legendary as their tempers. The second pillar of strength in Orsinium.
Taste our steel!
Yeah. What? Stop getting your ass eaten. It's that simple.
Never begin to rest on your laurels. I admire that.
Stop getting your ass eaten. That's my advice. Like, honestly, that's just my advice. What do you mean? What?
Praised are Tumnosh, the great builders. They did not fear the weight of mountains as they carved and shaped Orsinium. Praised are Igrin, who ruled with steel blade and iron will. Fearless leaders strengthen all who follow them.
How is that pickaxes first? Are we seeing different ones or something? Oh. I thought it was just in the order that we did them. Yeah. Look, wait. Okay, that one's right. Stop. Okay, wait. Okay. I know I'll order it then. Here we go.
They are locked. To build strong walls, then there is no need for weapons to defend.
Oh yeah, we missed the boss. Yeah.
Those who forged old Orsinium from nothing. Now you will curse those who caused her fall. Those who cannot unite against a common enemy will fall. Thus the fate of old Orsinium. For this, they earn my scorn. Beyond are the guardians of my wrath. They will keep you from lighting my pyre. Mortal lives are a litany of despair and treachery. Only wrath can see you through the darkest days. Succeed, despite all who oppose you. Grasp at a most spiteful triumph.
Mm-hmm.
Cursed are Shatil, who hoarded the food amidst the siege. Their greed weakened all clans in body and spirit, sealing Orsinium's doom.
The day will be ours!
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
If you see Briarheart bracers, let me know. You actually did? Are you not joking? Oh. Goodbye. Consume what? What do you mean? You said you were fibbing. Let's just get out of here. Are they divine? Oh. Fuck off. Yeah. You're not helping enough. No, I want him. Dumb fat friend. How did I get you slowed?
The day is ours.
Cursed are Bogrock for lighting the fire that engulfed Orsinium. No
remorse.
Should not grow to enjoy it.
Me either. That was the last boss. That's weird.
Let's go. Sheath your weapons.
The battle is won.
Baby, I'm back.
Were you stuck or choosing to remain still?
Suggestion from the others. They slipped away. So one clan might survive Arsinium's fall. Their departure.
The day
was
will
Arsinium's
be ours.
True betrayal.
Crafting motif, primal style? I think I already have that, but I could sell it. Oh, okay.
Let's go!
Cursed are Ygrin, who praised the raiding done in their name. They hid behind these walls when called to account, rather than face their opponents directly.
Ooh, hello. No. The bracers, but I figured skill points, you know, and we're already doing.
Courage brings victory.
Yeah, I got that too. I think we gotta go over here. I think it's like right here. Yeah, it is. Okay, I got this. Okay. Why is it glowing? But like it's glowing, glowing.
Oh, yeah.
They made their choices, so be it.
Maybe we gotta do something after.
Ashes will smolder for years. You did this, despite all arrayed against you. Today, you rekindled the simmer of hatred at the heart of the orcs. May it fuel their vengeance for another generation. Go, spread my wrath to the corners of the world!
Victory is cruel. Defeat is worse.
Hoopla!
Stop.
You said there was that pyre keeper, but I didn't know what to do in that room. Let's just peep in the room for a second. Isn't it this room? No, wait. Oh, is it? Yeah, we beat his ass. Yeah, I think that was like the group event or whatever. Yeah. You get a skill point every time you do the group event. I mean, I wasn't gonna leave it. Could you give me your bird? I have a bunch of whites. You sound fucking unhinged. Grab your kayak. Oh no, grab it. Story. Why are you going through the door then? Say papi.
I'm ready to face anything.
We gotta find the first boss.
Steel!
don't know. Yeah, we did. Oh, but we didn't fight this guy. Huh. Did you get older Sinium Vanquisher yet? Oh, did you get Conqueror? I guess that was the last boss, so I got Conqueror. So you need one more boss. Don't want to! Stop! I don't exactly remember where the boss is. Spider, for what it's worth, because that's the only boss I fought. The only reason I didn't do this by myself was because I needed to do the quest to get into all those other rooms, because it's a puzzle. And I wasn't going to do the quest alone. Like, it wasn't like the other public dungeons. No, I couldn't go through the entire dungeon. I couldn't fight any more bosses. So I'm like, oh, okay. Fuck this. Fuck you. I hate this. Yeah, I get it too. Ooh, I got some too. Let's hope it's divine. I got reinforced. Well, that's fine. That's fine. We can stop now. Other public dungeon, you mean? Yeah, I want to do it. But I thought you'd be like, yeah, I'm done. I want to go do fashion. No. 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 Just teleport to me, bitch. Ooh, I like this hat this person has. I think it's a monster helmet too. Do you see it? Their outfit? But look. Look at their hat. I think it is a monster helmet. I believe the public dungeon is over here. Collectively, you've probably spent more than 5 million on outfits, and are you wearing anything? Okay, don't go anywhere. Don't walk anywhere. Get on your mount. Okay, come here.
Let's hit the trail.
That's really fucked up. Yeah, it's over here. How do I get up here? How do I? Oh, you have to? Fell off. It's not that way. It's not here. Over here. It's on the other side of this thing. I don't know why you took me across there.
Come and take us.
Yeah, I was. And you said, oh, we have to go this way. I was like, oh, you see a path? Yeah, I was right here, and you said, let's go that way. Good.
Dead.
We're Blasha.
I told them not to go in, but did they listen to me? No. Now they're dead. Don't go in. You'll end up dead, just like them. Every 10 years, some idiot orcs try to crack this place. They show up with a flawed plan to find riches and power. They're never heard from again. Dorand had a plan. He said we'd find riches and power. Should have known he just needed some idiot orcs. Who knows what relics and knowledge are inside an untouched Dwemer ruin? That's what Dorand said. And now he's dead like all the rest. Well, he might be. We got separated when we ran for our lives. But he's probably dead. Watch out for those creatures inside. They're faster than they look. If you see Kenisarian, tell him to come back before he gets himself killed. Vicious things. Orcs, but not orcs. Old, but not. I fought one wearing armor made by my grandmother. It was well preserved. Just like the creature inside. I think it was an orc once, but it didn't fight like an orc. And those eyes. I'll be wrinkled before I forget. Completely empty. It was snarling and gnashing and trying to end my life, but its eyes were completely blank. You ever had a puppet try to kill you? I suppose it was like that. Only these puppets were made of orcs. They're wearing orc armor, wielding orc weapons, and their tusks have a jaunty tilt to them. I don't know. Why would I think they're orcs? Kenisarin can tell you more. Can't believe I'm glad Doran brought him along. That creepy elf friend of Doran. Well, not a friend exactly. Colleague? He drew the short straw to remain at camp when the rest of us went inside. I suppose we all can't be so lucky. You know, creepy. Never blinks when he's talking to you, creepy. Not sniffs your breeches when you're asleep, creepy, as far as I know. Doran respected him, which was good enough for us. Doran used to call him singularly focused. A nice way to say obsessive.
My little monster.
As soon as I got back here and told him what happened, his first questions were about the creatures. Now he's out studying one I managed to kill. Creepy. Arrogance. Thought he'd figured out why the other attempts failed. See, he noticed the glacier shifting. This place was melting from the heat running through the old dwarf.
Creature was literally blepping just now.
Doran figured this was a cycle. Every decade or so, the place warms up for some reason lost to time. The trick was to get in and out before the Dwemer
Guardians
woke up.
Then you want a soda and some shit?
But he wasn't wrong. We made it deep into the ruins, just like he said. Then those creatures poured out of the walls and cut us down like hogs. Before we went inside, Kenisarin kept going on about missing variables. I wish Doran had listened.
I guess I'll open these.
Thank you.
I can't fucking hear you. You know, you're not a very good healer. I've been at half health for like 20 minutes. Why are you red? Fish? There's another note over there. A book. How am I able to suck like life energy from a construct? I'm a yap him up. I'm a yapper. There's a book.
He watches us. He controls them all. Stop him. Shut off the bell. Before.
Do more damage, bitch. Hit me. I would like it more if it was the Akaviri chest. And if it was lighter. It's really dark for some reason. You know, I thought it was a yap-em-up, but you're a yap-em-up. Maybe if it was like silver or something. And the Akaviri chest. Where? Oh. Bitch, we already been in here. Yes. Okay. Let's go that way. Can you shut up? I didn't backtrack anywhere. Oh yeah, we came from here. As well. Yeah. I thought there'd be a boss already. Well, let's go up here. Let's go up one of these places. That ain't no copper. There's a chamber over there.
Fight. Good.
You heard me?
Seems abnormal for an orc.
You there! If you're exploring the ruin, perhaps you could assist me. I find these unfortunate creatures quite fascinating, and would pay for evidence as to what brought them to their current state. Someone or something changed these orcs. Did you notice the precise scarring and fracturing? They were brutally and methodically tortured, pulled apart, and remade to become what they are now. No. The correct question is, how? This bizarre experimentation was done with great purpose. I would know the true meaning and goal behind such techniques. Should you encounter any evidence, do return it to me, yes? Yes. Good. Look for anything surgical in nature, or conducive to the manipulation of souls. Skull lathes, counter-rotating bone scalpels, odd gems, that sort of thing. Of course, any notes you find would be invaluable. The tales of this place speak of many failed attempts by orc explorers to crack its secrets. Instead of claiming riches, the ruins claim them. But who or what has mangled them so? With the limited evidence before me, I would suggest a mythical Dwemer device called a Tonal Excruciator, thought by some, by me, I should say, to lead directly to the Clockwork City. Ah, yes, Lerbasha. She's terribly bright. And I don't just mean for an orc, if that's what you're thinking. Seems I always need to qualify it in this province. But yes, I'll return to camp shortly. The tales of this place speak of many failed attempts by orc explorers to travel.
What? Me, your ass? Getting beaten? Oh, look! What's going on here? Hello? What did I get? I don't even know what I got. But that's what I mean. What did I get from the backpack? My bitch nugget. Are you literally my bitch nugget? Come here. These are enemies. These aren't sky guards.
Huzzah!
I gained a skill point. Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? Thragdus? Finally a boss! Look! It's Thragdus! I know that guy. Dimkoff? No, there isn't. There's no evidence below. Stop lying. Where? No. It's here.
Wait. I don't wanna go there. Come here. Okay, that's all you have to say. Come here. This is where we go.
Huzzah!
You stopped reading it and you went, yeah!
Why do you disrupt my work? We must free ourselves of this prison of mortal flesh.
Oh, ho, ho. Mr. House? Yeah, it's literally Mr. House.
Yeah. You have undone my greatest accomplishment. Generations of effort reduced to parts. Come then, bottlefly. Trample your dung-stained feet about my workshop. We were to attain perfection. Every one of us. Tonal animus tuning is delicate work. But I had achieved its mastery. Then you brought it to ruin. You've seen the beasts? I changed them, saved them from themselves. I could have done so for us all. No, I am forever leashed to my mortal shell. Already, my perfect children grow deaf to my calls.
It's a literally Mr. House. I wish I had a golf club. So I could beat his ass.
From this withered cage. Then, the corpse to which you bound my soul will rot for decades. I will have no company but mindless, imperfect beasts. I will go mad, and years later, I will expire. Please end my suffering. You owe me that much. Please.
Mm-hmm.
At last.
Did you do it?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta do it on my end, I think. I don't know what you mean.
Good. Remember how you did that.
You're never content to rest on your laurels. I admire that.
Yeah, we haven't even got the Vanquisher or Conqueror thing.
Swordsman, you'll get the point.
Okay. There is, there's still bosses. Yeah, I think so. Let me just double check. And we still have to find the group event. Why am I lagging? Oh, okay. What? Hello? Let's go here. Oh, look! Yeah, it looks like a boss area. Did my armor break? Okay, it looks like there's a way to get somewhere. Like, up there. I think we need to go up there. Okay, so let's go back up. I remember passing this door on the way, like where we were. Misusing your influence. The evils of Luthi all around you. Oh, do we have to do these things? Oh shit. Yeah, do it. Okay, do the other ones. Yeah, it is. Looks like one.
For glory!
And then just shit it out.
Now you're just showing off.
Tonal resonator, whatever the fuck. Who was the guy that we fought that was like Mr. House? The harmonic auditor. Okay, so I think Ozer News? There's a Frost Astronaut boss that we missed too. It should be near where the sky shard was.
That's over with.
So I'm not sure if it's up or down. Yeah, but there's a bunch of guys. Oh, well, let's look up top first, anyways. Could I see a little bit of that bird? Could I have a little bit of that bird? Can I see a little bit of that bird? Could I see a little bit of that bird? Poppy.
What an honor.
You know.
I don't. I still think quite.
Okay. Yeah, we did. No, we didn't.
Attack!
You know, when you speak, you're supposed to say stuff that, you know, matters. Okay, let's look down. Look all around. It's like right next to where the sky shard is. I saw it on the map. But I don't see him. Let me see. Oh yeah, it looks like he's in a cave somewhere. I don't know if it's at the base, but... What I'm trying to say is I think he's down there. Because he's where the look, let's just go over to where the waterfall is, because that's where the sky shard is. But what I'm saying to you is
you can't take another hit.
We would have never found this boss.
Oblivion, take you.
I'm getting a lot of XP from this, so I don't mind. What do you mean?
Deep breath.
I'm right next to you.
Not.
our steel. The day is ours.
Where are they coming from? They're sprouting. Oh, this is that top part that we couldn't get to in the beginning. Alright, so there's one more boss that we haven't done. But it's in the beginning, so it's like in that. Oh, there's a couple of evidences. Are you an orc? That was uncalled for. There is a boss in this room. The boss is in this room. Well, we gotta get the last boss too, bitch. Why can I suck their life energy? Why do you suck their life energy? Yeah, the last boss is in this room. Sadly. I don't know. It seems like... Are those like the prank videos you watch? Where they say, hey, you wanna try my vape? And the guy's like, ew! They're literally smoking liquid anus. Oh, there's a chest back here. Oh, it's simple. I'm good. Well, to a woman? Ooh. Oh. Okay. I got something I needed. Noah, mate. Yeah, it is a shitty trait, but I need to change it anyways because I need it to be Nernhoned. So I literally do not care. Yeah.
You've returned. Did you find anything of interest? This is perfect. far better than I'd hoped. You are quite perceptive to have picked these out from the junk. Yes, yes, the book is the key. Once translated, everything falls into place. A grim tale. Someone attempted to bind orc souls to dwarven constructs. Even if possible, the process would destroy body and mind, to say nothing of the soul itself. It warrants further study, yes? A most surprising... A grim tale. Someone attempted to bind orc souls to dwarven constructs.
Ugga-bugger sword.
You have my gratitude. We may not be able to save these orcs from such a terrible fate, but their misfortune could yet bear fruit.
I got both a sword. In a second. Well, you can start your dialogue, cause.
You aren't back with Dorond. Damn it! I wanted to be wrong! Tell me what did this to him, to all of us. If I have to write epitaphs, I want to get them right. I expected to find misery and death in this place.
Perfect.
I didn't find it for myself, but still, it doesn't feel any better. I suppose I should thank you. If you have time, I have some questions about what happened in those ruins. That mad elf you mentioned, when you said he wasn't a threat, what exactly did you mean? Good. There are more than enough monsters in this world. About Dorond, you found him. How did he... What happened? Damn. You don't hold back, do you? Still, it sounds like he fought to the last. If he was an orc, I'd petition to bury him at Sorrow. He should be honored for his sacrifice. Orsinium, most likely. If all I recovered is a tale of woe and terror, I might as well use it to earn some drinks. Walk where the Etchetaires walk, my friend. Unless they have the flux, then walk two paces to the right. Trust me on this.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hello. Nope. I thought we were gonna go to Clockwork City and do something. You disappeared in an autumnal tornado.
Greetings, Sarah. A moment, if you please.
Mm-hmm.
How many do we have to kill for the other thing? I want to get that eyeball. I'm just gonna go across and go the way that we're supposed to go. I want to see you from my screen though. Okay, I think I see you up there, but let me just... Oh. Okay, well let me go all the way to the bottom then. I'm looking at you. But I can see you. Because your rendered distance is shit doesn't mean mine is. I can see you. There, we cannot get close. Fisher.
Yes!
I mean, it's 1 o'clock. We don't have to do anything. It's 1 o'clock. We don't have to do anything. Okay. I'm gonna draw. I gotta do it. Look. Look. Okay.
You can do it!